Hi, welcome to Move with Shari. My name is Shari, Celine, and thank you for joining today. We're going to be doing a three-part workout. So it's three separate videos, about 10 minutes each. First one is going to be some bodyweight warm-up with some mobility or active stretching. Second one is going to be interval work. So we're going to get the heart rate up, burn some calories. Third one is going to be some core work and cool-down stretch. And in terms of what you need for video two and three, you can have some light weights if you have them handy, or water bottles or canned goods, or you can definitely do a fully body weight. And in terms of what you would need personally for each video, either be barefoot or have sneakers on, socks can be slippery, have a mat, a towel, you can be on some carpet if you don't have a mat. And if you're new to working out, you need some additional stability, have a chair handy, be close to a wall, those are good options, and some water. And other than that, grab your partner, let's get up and get ready. So first one for the warm-up, wide stance with the legs, arms wide. Elaine is gonna cross tap to the left leg, cross tap to the right leg. So you don't need to go low. I'm gonna go a little lower to the ankle. Awesome. And then the next one, hands by the shoulders. We're gonna do, Elaine's gonna do step side with the press, step side with the press. And I'm gonna be doing press jacks. Third one. You can use the chair for added support. We're gonna be going into what's called a static lunge. So left foot front, right foot back. We're gonna be going down and up in that lunge. So aiming for two right angles, trying to keep that knee over your ankle, core tight, and then we'll switch. And then the last one, we get into that squat stance, a little wider than your hips, and we go down and up, and we bring that right foot in to tap, left foot in to tap. I think that's it. So let's get started. Arms wide, let's cross it out. Down and up, core tight. Eight, breathe it out. Seven, six, five, warming up the back of the leg. Four, three, and one. Awesome. And we're going into the jack press. Let's go. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Static lunge. Get that chair ready if you need it. Left foot front, down and up. Eight, seven, take your time. Six, you don't need to go low. Five, four, three, two, one, switch the legs, left foot front, right foot back, two right angles, let's go. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Ready for that squat, wide stance, a little wider than your hips, feet pointed out a little bit, down and up. And we tap in, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, back to the middle, wide stance of the legs, arms out, down and up, let's go, eight, seven, six, four, warming up, five, four, three, two, one, four. Awesome. Hands by the shoulders. We're gonna jack it out. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Great. Get ready for that static lunge. Down and up. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, switch, down and up, and go, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, get ready for that squat. little wider than your hips, down and up. 8, 7, core tight. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Awesome. So you can move that chair out of the way. Gonna get ready for some mobility. Inhale it up, arms up. And arch it back. Look for that back wall. Come back to the middle. Arch the right, opening up through the left side. Back to the middle. Arch to the left, opening up that right side. Back to the middle. Arms in front, chin to the chest. Open up to that upper back. Release the arms. 3 slow shoulder rolls to the front. 3, 2, 1. We reverse. 3, 2, 1. Arms wide. Open up, right over left. We're gonna hug it in, grabbing at the back of the shoulders. Rock through the body, loosen up a little bit. Look up, inhale. And then roll that chin into the chest, exhale. Open up to the upper back. Back to the middle, arms wide. We switch, left over right, hug it in. Grabbing for the back of the shoulders, rock. Inhale, look up, open up that chest. Exhale, chin into the chest, shoulders drop down. Upper back opens up. Back to the middle, release. Hands to the knees. We're gonna do some cat-cow. So looking up with that tip of the head, tip of the tailbone, up to the sky, stomach drops down to the floor. And then we round it in, bringing the tip of the head, tip of the tailbone together underneath the body, looking for that belly button. Inhale. Arching the back, shoulders drop down the back, open up. And exhale, round it, open up for the spine, bringing the core in. Inhale, arching, tip of the tailbone, tip of the head, to the sky. Exhale, arch it, round it under. 2 more, arch. And then round, opening up for the vertebrae. Core pulls in, opening up even more. Last one, arch to the sky. And then round, pull it under. Pulling tip of the tailbone, tip of the head, underneath. Neutral spine, bringing the elbows between the knees, rock through the hips. If you can go a little lower, feel free. And we're gonna do a little bit of twisting. So left elbow into that left inner thigh, right arm opens up. And we switch, right elbow, right inner thigh. Open up that left arm. Back to the middle, hands on the knees. Round it up, feet together. Gonna open up the back of the legs, so hinge at the hips. Step that right foot front, so butt is hanging back. And then we sweep through that leg. We switch, hinge, step that left foot front. We sweep, opening up through the back of the leg. One more time, hinge, step that right foot, sweep, switching, hinge, left foot front, we sweep. Awesome. Back to that wide stance, wider than the mat. We're going to lean into that right hip and taking that left hand outside of that right thigh, we twist the torso, opening up that right arm, core in. Back to the middle, sitting into that left hip. Right hand outside of that left thigh, opening up that left arm, twist the upper body. Great, come back to the middle, feet together, inhale up. We're gonna dive down to the floor. So make your way down to the floor on your stomachs. So Elaine is gonna start, forearms on the ground, fingers wide and active in the floor. So we're going to be doing an open up with the chest beaming forward. Open up through the back, through the middle of the body. So push against the floor. If you want to go a little deeper without crunching in that lower back, you can straighten the arms, shoulders down. Great. Come back down. Crawl back into that child's pose. So core tight, butt reaching for the heels, pushing with the hands.
to get you deeper into that child's pose, and the chest is falling through the shoulders. Knees are a little wider, making room. Rolling up.
So you can either do this on all fours, or you can start out in the plank position, whatever you want. So we're bringing that right foot front. And again, if you're here, if you're with your knee bent, you can always straighten that back leg. And we're gonna rock through the hips here. Opening up. Right hand behind that right ear. We're gonna twist open to the side, right side. And then fold it in, elbow to elbow. Twist open. Fold it in. Twist open. Fold it in. So put that right hand on the outside of that right foot. And then straighten that right leg. Open up to the back of that right leg. Release, right hand down, right foot back. Left foot comes front, outside of that left hand, aiming for the ankle under the knee. Rock through the hips. Left hand behind the left ear, and we twist open side. We fold it in, elbow to elbow. Twist open, fold it in. One more, twist open. Fold it in. Left hand outside of that left foot, straightening that left leg. Again, don't lock out the knee, just opening up for the back of the leg. Release. That left foot comes back. We go back into that child's pose one more time. Again, using the hands to push you deeper. Hips falling back into the heels. And dropping your weight and tension to the floor. Exhale. Hands to the knees. Roll up that upper body. Thank you so much. Please come back for 2 and 3. Take care.